I'm Ayush Badoni, a right-handed middle-order batsman and an off-spinner. I represented India U19 in 2018. At 10, I joined Sonnet Cricket Club. My coach is a Dronacharya awardee, Tariq Sinha sir. To get motivated in cricket is the easiest thing in India. We have national heroes like Sachin sir, Dravid sir, Gautam Gambhir and Virat Kohli. They are all icons in real sense and have inspired me throughout. There are many inspirations, but I love Virat Kohli and AB de Villiers. You know, they are thorough professionals. Their passion towards game is contagious and their never say die spirit is quite inspiring. As I'm from Delhi, I have played under 14, 16, 19 and 23 from Delhi state. Apart, I have also played under 19 India in India Sri Lanka series in Colombo, Quadrangular series in Lucknow and Asia Cup in Bangladesh. There are many performances, but the most I cherish is my debut for India against Sri Lanka, where I made 185 not out and took 6 wickets. We not only won the match but the whole series. Another one is under 19 Asia Cup final, where I made unbeaten 52 runs in 28 balls, which includes 4 sixes in 1 over, and we also won the cup. For youngster, you know, the most important thing is passion. It keeps you motivated and it keeps you going. Apart, self-analysis is also important. Last but not the least, it is the game. Just enjoy it and you will grow with it. Running is one thing I never miss. You know, cricket is also a mental game. Apart from physical and technical drills, I also give importance to meditation and visualization sessions. They help me channelizing my energy in the right way, though these days I'm also working on my bowling variations. I think Cricketgraph has got interesting contents. It also helps one to keep updated and motivated with the world of cricket, which I feel is very important. It also gives you an inside look into what is happening all over India as far as cricket is concerned.